Welcome to Elevated Wake Park. If you're new to the park, you can save time by filling out the waiver on our website, or you can fill it out here once you get here. After that, head to the counter to buy your pass. If you get rental equipment, exit the shop to the right and pick it up at the window. Now let's head to the dock. Once here, you will bring your board to the dock start area. Tell your friendly cable operator it is your first time, and they can remind you of the tips you are about to hear and help you off the dock. Your stance for your takeoff is very important. First, you want your weight over the board. Stand up tall and pull the handle towards your hip. Finally, shift your weight to your back foot. Once you are on the water, you can even out your weight. You also have the option to sit start. While on the water, remember to be smart. Be aware of your surroundings. Look out for other fallen riders or empty ropes coming by. The next thing to learn is the turns. Each turn is marked with two red buoys, seen here and here. Go through the buoys for a smooth turn every time. When starting to hit features, stay within your ability level. Start small and build your way up. If you fall, unstrap your board, swim to shore, and head back to the start dock. If you happen to fall on the opposite side, feel free to walk across our island and swim to shore rather than walk around the whole lake. We also provide lessons on our straight line cable. This is great for first timers because it is one-on-one, it's much slower, and it comes with our professional coaching. So, if you've never tried cable before, now's the time. Elevated Wake Park.